recon coming up.
I'll take the wheel. The AO.
Tagging by station.
Be advised, UAV is being off fuel. RTB for resupply.
Requesting recon overflight.
UAV entering the AO. Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Requesting recon overflight.
UAV entering the AO.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply. Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Friendly recon inbound.
UAV entering the AO.
Be
advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Enemy launched an advanced UAV. We're exposed.
Friendly recon inbound.
UAV entering the AO. Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply. UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Target is up. Let's get it done. An advanced UAV, we're exposed.
I'll take the wheel. Requesting recon overflight.
UAV entering the AO.
I can drive.
Your fight is over. You're up, soldier. marking new safe zone. Gas is closing in. Relocate in the safe zone. Only four enemies remain. You know what to do. Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone. Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
So this Milano class is basically just built out for movement, just because it doesn't have a lot of recoil. It doesn't have any recoil, actually. So if you have trouble controlling recoil, I think you'll be fine with this gun. For the class setup, we got the Sound Suppressor, Task Force Barrel, Tiger Team Spotlight, Bruiser Grip, and the 55-round drum mag. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. It means a lot to me. Thank you so much for watching.